this is a fixed palatal expander, and here is your key, and this is how you do the turns. You pick the hole that's closest to the front, you put the key in, and then you push down so you can see the new hole come in, and then you always pull out the key in the direction of the hole so that you don't go back.